Ah, yeah, there we go. I was like, it's weird that nothing else is showing up. There we go. Plenty area left.
Here we go.
Five 11.
Looks like I'm full.
Coming. Where are they? Uh-oh.
Okay, this is it.
These are good chunks, man. Oop, that last one was a total whiff. Easier than the other guys. Way easier.
Whew. It's over.
Hmm. On, shoot. Seems like either my bullets aren't coming back to me or they bug out.
Great. More bad news.
It's hard really not to want to just main hand this because one-shotting here. Oop, got other problems. We get crafting or like something. I nailed that. Deer Hunter would be proud of me. Be like right in the ass and it still died, and I'd be like, yeah, just that good. Lost orb. I just made sure I didn't miss anything. Looking like a no. A key, huh? Oh, I wonder if it's the same key I already have. Oh, that'd be awesome if it was. It's not. Oh, that's a bummer. Show me a boss. Oh shit, it's a shooting range. Look at this. What a map. Yep, that's quite a drop. Why do these guys all float? I guess the island's floating. Alright, I see your weak points, bro. The mouth? Not an eye?
Damn it.
What? Oh shit. Oh, he destroyed the platforms. Well, crap. All right, so he destroys platforms. That's challenging, right? Mother mind. Ooh, that hits, man. So it's not that I should probably try to stay on platforms as much as possible. Uh-oh. Yeah, alright, I gotta pretty much stay right here. The fuck? Oh, that's nonsense. Give me up. Good boy. Yeah, what happens after I'm done with that? Dang it. That's a hard fight. So, I only get so many. He resists. When he's in swing, he resists. She resists. I guess it is Mother Mind. I ain't doing me any good. I will gladly take that. Well, that's a shame. Oh, come on. Come on. Wow, that stuff really hits. Oh, that's you. Come on. Come on, come on, come on. You gotta see what happens at the last four. I didn't get that, huh? Dang it! Maybe those things will die if I shoot them instead of the eye, right? There's four of them on top of his head. Da, 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 da. Come on, crossbow. Whoa, 2000s. So that still happens, I guess. I'm afraid, like, what's gonna happen here? Am I doing this too fast? Dang it. That's all right, that's what the handler's for. Crap. I was gonna say, that was like I didn't roll off the edge. This is, I can't leave because it's dungeon, so I'm at the boss. Oh, yeah, the door. I'm gonna go to the left this time. That's locked. Ooh, good thousand. Like, if I get the four and she can't die from the hits I'm giving her, like, what happens, you know? Hurry, hurry, hurry. Oh, it's gonna be close. Yeah, of course. Bullshit. You get so little range to, like, those AoE orbs are what's getting me. I have nothing to hurt her during her resistance. She's totally immune when she's doing that. Too fast. Got an itch. I'm just so confused. The last island, finally, yes. Something I haven't gotten to. Have my handler. Oh, woo! Okay. Oh, oh my God. I didn't think I'd be able to kill her in the four stages.
Oh, yeah.
No shit. And I ended. Well, maybe not so much. There are like four options here. Apparently, if I had looked beforehand, I would have gotten maybe all the chests. That was hard, man. And this is where that door is. In one way, oh, hold on. You know what? I'll have to be at the crystal to actually view it. In one way, out the other. Oh. Crossbow did come in handy though. That thing hits, man, it hits. Wait, do I have a knotted helmet? Oh, this is craft. Oh. Not a helmet. Penguin vapor. I used one already for that extra health. That, you know. Ooh. We'll hold off. Probably more coming my way, I imagine. There's the checkpoint. There's another door. I do need to pick up some more items. I think Berserk is still a thing, alright? I should be able to pick up Berserk. Yeah, I like that a lot. The overheat is what's killing me. There's an armor set. Maybe there's an armor set for overheat. Because, I mean, infinite ammo is in itself a huge draw. Looking for Abomination. I'd say Abomination in a Forgotten Field. Every time, there's always something to the left so far. Oops. You know what? That's fine. The one shot. Wait. The one shot if you hit. It's the one shot if you hit. Oh my god. Kind of hard to fight against just quick clear, you know? Might take a second to reload, but damn, yo. I hit. I hit. Yeah, see, these enemies, in all honesty, for the Troubleless Remnant, they suck. They don't engage from great distances. They're really easy to see because they float. They're a little more to the ground. It'd be more of a pain in the ass, but They're not hard to deal with. They look cool, but it's like, eh. Alright, something big was coming. Kinda, maybe? Honestly, I think the archers look better in the first one. Alright, I'm gonna go to the right here. And just looks like there's more to do. Oh, I got him. Okay. Here, I thought I missed. Yeah, we got an item. Yeah, I'm not like gonna take a chance and leap across that. Woo! Crossbow, man. Wow. What a whiff. Come on. Wow, I actually let that hit me. Good so far. It's like the slowest rash in the world. Oh, nailed them. Every little inch. Might be something I'm missing, you know? Oh, that's my dog. Okay, I'm like, I hear foot. But I can't seem to find where. Who's my dog? Yeehaw! I don't remember why I didn't look at it. I'm pretty set with the combo I have at the moment. I'll look through my items in a while, but right now I'm feeling pretty good. Oh. Okay. My God, it hits so hard. I barely saw these guys. Yeah, I'm just gonna max this thing out. I do like that you can de-level stuff and get resources back. That's pretty big. I can see where I came in. Boss fight. All right, Forgotten Field. Yo, abomination? Kinda looks like an abomination. Root Nexus. I don't know what that means. Ooh, I'm chunking this thing. Alright, I think I know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna shoot it. I'll shoot something else. I'll shoot it. Ow, 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 ow. Let me go, let me go, let me go. One more. Mm-hmm. Fuck. What is hitting me?
What?
That's weird. Super weird. Crit damage hurts, man. It's the guy in red, right? Damn, it's really aggressive. I can do the hold.
Thank you.
No! Alright, yeah, it's that thing. That's what I gotta focus on. I figure if I can just stand right here and do this. Infinite ammo, technically. Come on. Yep, that's him. Yes! Alright, took me a second to figure that all out, but we got it. Who are you, and why are you sentient?
I gave myself to death lifetimes ago. When death refused me, I clung to despair. I dared not dream. I dared not, Paxeltech.
Paxeltech!
I am mixed with the foul humors of the Tango. In an age's age, nor dared I dream that I ever might again, much less feel the soft touch of good soil beneath my hooves, or the kiss of the wind on my free fur. Faithless. Faithless have I been. And yet, Pax Altec came, with war in its right hand, and temperance in its left. The Pax Altec came, and I am saved. Two-handed warrior. It has my allegiance, whatever may come. Pax Altec have a gift for death, this much is true, but they are not all destroyers. Perhaps if it fights with us, perhaps the root may yet be crushed under the wheel of time.
Fuck the root.
Take this, though it be a relic of Wilamer, stewards of death. Wield it in defense of life. I think I shall linger here a while yet. Many are those who fell on these blood-soaked steps. No, some are now naught but bones. They each deserve the funerary rites of royalty. These I shall endeavor to complete with whatever time is left to me. If its road should ever wind this way again, grace me with a visit. There are yet tales of Yesha, I might tell it. If it can return whenever it is able, I've history to spare for the curious Pax Altec.
All right. Go ahead and back. It was a good fight. Took a second, but we got through it. Come on, come on.
Yay, you're back.
Yay.
All right, let's have a look.
Other than something for a minute. Oh. Long gun, twin air blast. I think I would stay with the crossbow, but I would very much like to see what that is.
You know where to find me.
Ooh, shit. Maybe not so much. What the hell is this pet? Pirates full. Buckles on the guardians are struck by enemies. Oh. Wow, that is not a bad gun. A little faster than the crossbow, but I don't know. If I have trouble down the line. Crossbow has those nice, sweet, sweet crits, too. Alright, I feel like that is a great place to leave off. I'll be picking this back up. Got stuff to do. There's so many games coming out. You know, it's nonsensical that I'm so far behind. That being said, though, thanks for following. Sorry, that's more streaming talk. If you haven't subbed already, I always appreciate a sub. I'm open to comments. Tell me what I could be doing better. Thanks for watching, and I hope to see people the next time.